Hello everyone, this is Dr. Kiran Kumar. I am working as a consultant medical oncologist in Siddhganga Hospital, Tumkur for the past 2.5 months. And 1st of July is celebrated as National Doctors' Day. This is credited to Dr. B.C. Roy, who was a torchbearer of healthcare in India. And on this occasion, I would like to recall all the lives we have lost. Not just doctors and also the nursing staff during the service of COVID-19 patients all over the country. And if we see Indian Medical Association recently had released the total number of doctors who have lost lives is 728 patients. And thus it is very important that at this point we should be thankful, and also we should recall the lives lost by our COVID-19 warriors. And on this occasion, I wish a very good health for those all the people, including those patients who are recovering from the COVID-19. And I also urge that the fight is not yet over. We still have to practice the basic precautions of usage of mask, hand sanitizer, social distancing for quite a while, because there is speculation of third waves and variants which are coming. Hence, please take care, maintain a good and healthy lifestyle. I wish every doctor and all the healthcare staff on the occasion of National Doctors' Day, and I thank them by heart for their service for this great nation. Thank you.